There's not a bone in her body that's mean. And it's a pity, cause I was 15 the last time that she felt like me. Bet her parents tell her they're so proud. I don't ever really hear that now. She lives like a ghost in my childhood home. She's sitting to steal my brother's clothes. Wish her mother would've bought me those instead of a dress like one that she owns. Swear she wanted me to be her clone. I'm so sorry, she doesn't exist. She's not real, but damn it, she feels like she is. She lives like a ghost in my childhood home. She's daughter that